54 seconds.
So is that going to be the sergeant?
Chase, I think those two boats down there at the pin are going to start. I am not going to put up an OCS flag to confuse people.
Two?
Stand by, please. Matthew Dalton Ham. I like it better. Boy, that felt motoring. Look at 50105. Look at how fast he's going. I mean, that's insane. Rezzo, look how much faster he's going than anybody else. Checked in there, do you guys know?
It's 81948.
Oh,
I saw them.
Oh, Chase, we're looking for sail number 81948. Never mind, I have them. They're blown lines.
I thought I saw them.
So I have them, and I had not counted them, so that puts us at 18.
18. It's Prima. I haven't seen Prima.
So the only boat we haven't seen is Prima. Thank you. have 14 boats started in 6-7. Yeah, and that's what I see. We're postponing the start. We're in postponement. Pay attention to the flags. We will have a delay between the start of one fleet and the warning of the next. I need a single horn, Margaret. No. Multi-hulls and then IRC.
Yes.
I just wanted to see which one wins. So this is basically the rest of the boats except for the trimaran. Four more. stuff to go in sequence. So your warning will be at 10:29. Start at 10:34. Fire up the espresso machine. Stephanie, do you want to? Can you go pull the mark, or you want me to go? Are you good pulling anchors? And I'm on the hook up there. It's like, and it's blowing 35 and rough. And they say, what? And I said, first they said, well, there's 20 seconds left.